Hello everyone, we are starting part 10 of evolution chapter of class 12 CBSE, and today we are covering in this particular lecture geological time scale. The age of the earth is estimated around 4.5 to 5 billion years, and life on earth, or the first life on earth, appeared in water about 4000 million years. And from this appearing of first life on earth in water till today, there are the formation of so many type of different, or the origin of different kind of species and different type of plants and as well as animals. So the life history or the duration of earth history has been divided into five principal geological time spans called eras. The geological time scale has been divided into five eras, and these are Archaeozoic, most ancient one, the oldest one, or Pterozoic, Paleozoic, Mesozoic and Cenozoic. This is the recent one. And Archaeozoic and Pterozoic eras, also known as Precambrian era. These are covered about 4 billion years. These are the fact, and you have to remember this. You will find a chart later on in the next slides, and you have to remember this because these are the data from the Earth's history. And Paleozoic era consists of 3 billion years. The Mesozoic and Cenozoic era covered 180 million years and 65 million years respectively. If you see the geological time scale for Earth life is divided into 5 principal era. These are 5, which are further subdivided into periods. And periods are further divided into epoch. Right? So this is one thing. Now some milestones are there of Precambrian era. Precambrian era means Archaeozoic or Pterozoic era, and origin of life. These are very important. You should have these on tips. Origin of life 4.5 billion years ago. Oldest fossil recorded blue-green algae 3.5 billion years ago. Appearance of oxidizing atmosphere 2.75 billion years ago. First eukaryote appeared 2 billion years ago. And first multicellular organism or first metazoan appeared 0.7 billion years ago. So these are the different milestone or events of Precambrian era. Now you can see here era or duration of Earth history, period, which are further in epoch, and then description of animal life and the plant life, what different form originated in that particular era and periods. So first era or the ancient or one is the Precambrian, 4 billion years. Here the prokaryotes and eukaryotes were evolved, various form of marine invertebrates also appeared, and marine life developed. Era Paleozoic, duration 300 million years. It is further divided into 6 periods: Cambrian, Ordovician, Silurian. In the Cambrian period, all invertebrates phylums were established. Trilobites, giant arthropods, were abundant. First chordate appeared. In case of plant life, marine algae was there. Ordovician, first vertebrate group appeared. Jawless fishes appeared. All marine forms appeared, and the marine algae was there. Silurian period, fishes diversified and jawed fishes developed. Migration of aquatic arthropods on land, and this Silurian period, origin of, it is also known for the origin of jawed fishes and wingless insects, and first plant life on land. Now Devonian, Carboniferous and Permian. Devonian fishes were abundant. It is the golden age of fishes. Devonian period is known as the age of fishes. While this Carboniferous period of Paleozoic is known as the age of amphibians. Okay, right. So here the ferns appeared and evolved. Amphibians diversified. The present day tortoise and turtles also appeared. Winged insect evolved. And origin of reptile and winged insect was there. Eruptive radiations of amphibians were there. Tree like ferns were abundant. And there was the formation of coal forest. And that's why Carboniferous name. And seed ferns appeared, bryophytes appeared. After the pteridophytes, bryophytes, then there was the origin of conifers, means gymnosperm. And it was in the Permian period. Origin of conifers in the Permian period of Paleozoic, it is important. Now in the Mesozoic era, it is further divided into Triassic, Jurassic and Cretaceous. It is known as age of reptiles. Triassic, first mammalian group appeared, giant reptiles, appearance of dinosaurs, but the age of dinosaur or golden period where the dinosaurs were prominent and found in abundant on earth was the Jurassic period. And in the Cretaceous period, by there was a sudden disappearance of mass extinction of the dinosaurs. There was appearance of Archaeopteryx. It is a missing connecting link between the birds and reptiles. It appeared in the Jurassic period and suddenly it was also disappeared from the earth along with the dinosaur in the Cretaceous period. In case of plant, gymnosperm, pteridophyte, bryophytes continued, seed ferns extinct, gymnosperm. Very important. Golden age of gymnosperm is Jurassic period. And dicots appeared, rise of dicots, monocots appeared. Then the current era of, it is Cenozoic, is the era of modern life. It is further subdivided into tertiary and quaternary period, which are further divided into Paleocene, Eocene, Oligocene, Miocene, Pliocene, Pleistocene and Holocene. You have to remember all these and these should be on tips. Insectivorous mammals, this develop appearance of hooped animals, and arthropod, apes or Dryopithecus appeared in this particular Miocene of tertiary, and human appeared and evolved in Pleistocene. Very important. We will also discuss all this in evolution of human lecture. Modern man continued Holocene, modern man. And in case of plants, adaptive radiation of flowering plants. This is all about the geological time scale of Earth, and there are some points to be remember. Tyrannosaurus, biggest carnivorous dinosaur, Brontosaurus, Ichthyosaurus, Pterosaurus, flying dinosaur, aquatic dinosaur, biggest herbivorous, biggest carnivorous, Cenozoic era, era of insect, bird and mammals, Mesozoic era, golden age of gymnosperm. So this is all about of this lecture. Thank you so much.